Well, this here is the end result of a police chase through the streets of Wilmington this afternoon. The action cam was on the scene here at 14th and Tatnall Streets. Authorities say it all ended when the vehicle traveled the wrong way on Tatnall and then struck two other vehicles. Four juveniles were inside the car and they took off on foot. Three of them have been taken into custody.